Yo, what's up, mensen? Hope you guys are doing lekker, wherever you're watching this from. Today, we are in for some kind of a treat. I told you guys I'm getting back to some Stans content. So, today we're possibly going to go shoot one of my brother's car. His name is Zian. You guys have actually seen his car on the channel, but today we're actually going to do like a full walk around on it and all that. So, stay tuned for that. I'm in Heidi with Tara.
Yes, sir.
We're on our way today. I don't actually think he knows that we're gonna shoot his car.
I don't think so.
Yeah, I don't think he knows yet. But if you're watching this, he probably knows and we've probably got it shot. So yeah. See you guys when I see you.
That's not fake.
Yeah. Okay guys, we just got here to Zian's back, but this man is telling me to reshoot this entire intro because apparently I got my English from where? Before it's somewhere in Carlsberg. So we're going to show you guys the car right now. You guys probably saw it in the cinematics before. We're also going to show you the man of the match. The man of the match. Say hello. Chicken man.
Oh yeah.
Peace and bros.
Peace and bros. So, I've actually been mentioning Zian for like how long? I've been mentioning him since like the second video of the channel. If you're a real OG subscriber, you will know. But this is the man's car. Looking freak, lekker. What's the name again? Hitler. It's a very racist name, but we're not gonna speak too much on it. Hitler Motorsports. So this is his car. It's a second gen Mark 1 City Golf. It has a bunch of mods on it, as you guys can clearly see. It's on blue lines, nah? Joms. It's on Jom blue line. And it's got a no finger gap. It's like a pinky, like a pinker finger gap on it. Yes, Jom blue lines on it. This car has a bunch of OEM mods that are very rare still up to today. But this man is come about the Stans life, so he come put a bunch of things on it. As you guys can see, the headlights are the Jeep Mark 1 headlights. Jeep Mark 1, what's the actual name for the things? For the headlights? Jeep, what?
Halo.
Halo what? It's a Halo. It's a Halo. If you guys can remember, we swapped out his old headlights. We tried to attempt them to put them in the coffee. Like, what was the...
The Iron Man headlights. We tried to put them in the Genius Car, it was unsuccessful. So yeah, these are what is running.
Also running these smoke indicators with LEDs at behind them. So yeah, this is freckling. Original grill, I think, yeah. This is original grill. Original paint on it. Still has these side, whatchamacallit, beadings.
Cause freck like
the interior is actually like one of my favorite places in this entire car, or one of my favorite things about this car. It is, as you guys can see, these are all factory seats. Like, this is like, it's a very rare spec, I would say, for his car, because he has the dark gray carpet with it and has the light seats. He also has this freck old steering wheel. And if you guys can see there, real Mark 1 owners know. He has the clock in the old test. Man, what's the commentar? What's all this commentar? Yeah, this man. But okay, anyways. He has the clock in the, what you call it, in the dash. It's a rare mod. Not rare mod, but it's like it came on the earliest of them. He also has CTI gauges in. And also this panel. Real Mark 1 owners, not Mark 1 owners, Mark 1 enthusiasts will know that the CTI gauges only came in the CTI model, which was a later year model than this. Now, when did the CTI come? But yeah, it was a later model. 90s and Kaga. But yeah, anyways. As you guys can see, it also has these door cards. These are really, really, really old door cards, but it's actually like really nice to see them in this car. This car is specced out fairly well. He's missing the gear knob. Sponsor the man. But yeah, that's the interior for you. It does have the gray, not the gray, the light gray headliner to it. Let me get the focus well. The light gray, which is like that's the reason I'm saying this is a really weird spec to it. But buy a weird spec. And this man also has like a custom setup at the back. Who did the setup? Who did the sound setup? Was that by Johan Upholstery? You want a policy from Brevard that all
isn't
of this?
Gonna fix,
yeah, apparently, but I still need to text the man. Yeah. So he did all of this. He's running JVCs. He has this Pioneer sub. If you guys know the previous video, the sub project video, that old sub used to be in this car. So that was before he swapped off with this one. So this is actually it's actually a really nice sound setup. It's also running a Kenwood up front. So it's actually a really nice car. Some special mods to the car. He flushed out the rear and front bumpers. So it has this much more of a smooth design. He has this a huge, what you call it, tip to it. It actually looks really nice. As you guys can see, this car is freak low, man. So yeah, this car is lekker. This man also has like a pad scrapper lip.
Yeah,
it's not a pad scrapper,
this
is the thickest
zero damage to this pad scrapper.
Wow, it's true. How many stumps did you break? See, yeah. This is a hot topic too.
Nux.
You're lying. Nux 2, the man break Nux 2.
Just 2,
he only broke 2 stumps.
1 stump. I replaced it twice.
Here is this man. But this car has been like, I've been trying to get this man here, but I'm almost shooting your cut. I've been trying to get this man on the channel for like how long? How long has it been since I wanted to get you on the channel? It's been like 2 months or so. The first time I saw this car here, bruh, my cop was mal. When was it? That was like, we were with Gino the first time now. Yeah, it was in this year. I saw this car. Me and Zian used to school together. He schooled with me, not I with him.
Yeah.
This man thinks of me as his role model, and Zian, I just wanted to tell you, Zian,
You're making me proud.
As you guys can see, it still has factory stickers on it, the factory city stickers. So this is like I mentioned in the start of the video, this is a second gen Mark One. No, it's a second gen Mark One. It's not the first model. This is like the first city golf model. It's not Geno spec, but it's like the year like this generation before his, before it went to new spec. Yeah.
It was the first bumper call.
Yeah. It's a really nice car. It also has some really interesting things like that the other specs think, the other not other specs but the other things don't have. The actual number plate is at the bottom of the what do you call the front? Yeah, but I know.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, but it was all custom. It's all custom, Obirikar. It's all custom. I'm not even lying to Manta, bro. You can fact check me. I'll put a link in the description for a video that gives you a lot more explanation on Mark 1's, the Pinata video. Yeah. This man is running a 2-liter 8 valve in the engine. Check your man.
Summer, bro. The Polo Cup.
It has a dictator management on it.
In a TSI turbo.
He's actually running GTI clutch on the car. He's going to DSG swap the car in the future. It's the mod. The car is actually running a 1.3 carbureted, no? 1.3 carbureted. It's actually a really nice engine bay if the man can open the engine bay. As you guys can see, it's a freak clean engine bay. Like it's one of the cleanest I've seen. Like it's not flushed or anything, but it's a carbureted engine. But like it's a really clean engine bay. This man really cares about his car.
To some extent.
We won't
brand new CV
we won't give him all the brand new CV joints. This man had got new CV joints and went like
nothing happened, it's just for control.
Yeah, it's just for control, man. So as you guys can see, it's a carbureted engine. He's trying to do what? What's future plans for the car?
What's the future plans, bro? I don't know, man. I've already done my...
What you wanted to do on a car? You don't think that's much more? Bag.
No, bag not the car. Bags. I don't like bags. Bags is for pizza.
What?
Sketchy people.
For what?
For quiet guys.
Stickers for stick on this,
yeah. Yeah, maybe in the future, if I can get bags at a good price.
Probably bag the car. Myself. So you do everything. It's a DIY.
Yeah,
it's
not DIY. It's not that easy, bro. I still need to do some research on some things.
A couple of YouTube videos later. We're starting a bag shop. After like four YouTube videos, man. That's just here.
It's
the ambition.
It's the ambition.
But the car is actually very clever. Like it's one of my favorite. Whatchamacallit? It's one of my favorite Mark 1s in Namibia at the moment. That's until I get myself Mark 1, and then it won't be my favorite. It will be the second best. Because mine will be running a Golf 7 GTI engine with a 4-motion DSG. And it's gonna be lick.
I'm gonna be the first pastor with a
truck. How it should be. That's how it should be.
This man feeling proud of himself.
Yes, yeah. Brad
got it. That was freak nice, man. I really like it, man. See, and you're a quiet guy, chicken man.
Yes, yeah. Maybe at the park off.
The park of coming soon, coming
maybe,
to you.
Maybe. Yeah. Might bring out Heidi for the meeting.
Yeah, but we're no, we're not even gonna do that. This car is some like very nice details. I'm seeing this for the first time. It has a Germany stamp block. Which is actually very rare. You guys won't like real Mark 1 owners will understand like I'm not even a Mark 1 owner, but like real enthusiasts will understand like the level of not cleanness, what's the word I'm looking for? originality of to the car, man. Like it's like OEM plus plus. Yeah. That was the man's car. If you like this video, do like, comment what you guys want to see me. If you guys want to see this car more on the channel. You guys haven't been commenting anything I've been putting like in these videos, but but like for whoever this is, if you guys want to see the car more on the channel, please comment down below. Comment down below what you guys want to see Zia Nick do next on the car.
Whiteboard.
Whiteboard the car. Put the R-line package on the car. But yeah. That's not an option. That's not it. See you guys in the next one. Like, comment, subscribe, share this to someone, and yeah, see you in the next one.